this month's five ways to wear was on demand because I asked you for suggestions of pieces in your closet that you would like to see in future five ways to wear, and a blazer came up. So I was super excited when this happened because I absolutely love blazers. I've loved them since I was a teenager. I know that's a little bit weird, but I was a teen in the 90s and I was watching Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, and Will and Carlton and Ashley got to wear those cool blazers at Bel-Air Academy, and I was hooked. So I've been a blazer lover ever since then. And people ask me, are blazers still in style? I'm not seeing as many of them as I used to. Yes, they are always in style. A blazer is a classic item, so even though they're not always in vogue, they are always in style. So don't worry about that. If you have one hanging around in your closet, I'm going to show you five of my favorite ways to pair up my blazer with closet staples that you probably already have, so you can shop your closet for these pieces. All right, let's get started. Outfit number one, let's get this party started. All right, so the blazer that I'm styling in all these outfits is a classic camel blazer from J. Crew Factory. Promise you, if you're in the market for a blazer, you cannot go wrong with a classic camel blazer. It's going to work with everything. And I want to show you just how easy it is to dress this piece up or down. So I started off pairing it with a leopard blouse and high-waisted black skinny jeans with some red heels, because we all need a pop of color in our lives, right? But all of these basics are from J. Crew Factory. Some of them are from last year. Probably not going to find all of them online right now. But I wanted to also show you, got some visual aids here, how easy it is to make this outfit a bit more casual by swapping out the blouse for a lightweight leopard sweater or t-shirt, and then adding in some red flats instead of the heels. Ta-da! Instantly swaps into a casual look. Now for something a bit more casual that's totally Allison, I'm pairing up my blazer with my graphic tee, my high-waisted jeans, and some sneakers. Now normally my inclination would be to grab my moto jacket and throw it on as my topper, but I'm really, really digging the blazer with this. What do you guys think? Would you try this outfit out? Number three, let's dress it back up. All right, if I worked in an office, you better believe this outfit right here would be in heavy rotation, because it's so simple. Just pair up some black ankle pants, a black fitted t-shirt, and throw on the blazer, add in leopard heels, and voila, it's absolute perfection. And I just love column dressing. I love starting out with an all black or all white base and then adding on different toppers, shoes, and accessories to change up the look. So there you go, outfit number three. Outfit number four, who says you can't wear white jeans in fall and winter? Definitely not me. I think that white jeans are a year-round staple, and I love to pair mine up in the fall with my button-down chambray shirt and my snake print mules or ankle boots, and then throw on the blazer for a little bit of added warmth. And last but not least, for outfit number five, we're going to transition this blazer from fall into winter territory by adding a tissue weight striped turtleneck to the high-waisted black jeans and some leopard print booties.
That's it for my five ways to wear a blazer. Which one was your favorite? Be sure to tell me in the comments. And if there's a piece hanging in your closet right now that you want to see me style on the next five ways to wear, be sure to let me know that too.